you hold this for me, please? For a second. Just point it over here.
Tomorrow is near Jolacodice. If we've made any defects in the previous codices for the year, how to properly observe it?
Tomorrow or day after tomorrow?
Day after. No, tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Here.
Monday. Tomorrow here.
Monday.
Kalke Nirjala Ekadasi.
Kalke.
Which Ekadasi we have observed before, if there is a defect that you could not observe properly, then if you do this Nirjala Ekadasi properly, everything will be compromised or not?
No, how to observe?
So how to observe?
So that everything will be.
We should clear. Try to do all.
No, the Koracha Ekadasi, if you have a defect, take a gache.
Or if any defect, no harm.
In previous one?
Go on doing. By chanting name, everything will be okay.
Should one clean one's teeth?
বলছে দাঁত মাজবে কি মাজবে না?
হ্যাঁ,
শুড ওয়ান ক্লিন হিস টিথ অর নট?
হোয়াই নট?
বলে নির্জলা করলে তাহলে জমুখে জল চলে যাবে
তো ইউ শুড নট টেক
ইনসাইড
নো শাওয়ার
if you take bath or not
bath you don't drink
no but anyhow so it water, will go in so your
water,
body
water in your
Does it
that mane charnamit you should not take do pranam
achman no
bola achman korbe ki korbe na
achman only up
touch my lip
not
don't take like
never,
down like chicken
never you should drink only touch your lip not like Vrindavan
when you do achman the when you do is supposed to the water is supposed to go to your heart
only to for this
Vrindavan bol ja water will go to your heart
no
and he told that he has seen in
only touch lips
Vrindavan has seen in Hari Bhakti Vilas I know who has translate but you have to achman doing like on chicken you can tell what he told
it says in Hari Bhakti Vilas
what
proper way to do achman is like down
Sit,
like
yes
like this
so and
like a chicken
this proper way
but then doctor got to have
I have not seen
he can do on behalf of everyone on the whole world
I have not seen any
and it says when you take achman that it has to come into the body and goes to the heart purify heart it says
Vrindavan Purana
three times Anukalpa they take
no go get your next shot ready
understand
rehat kalpa
bhai bole at some log I mount little only
we badai tell we don't take sufficient we have no strength no power
bogus that was the argument of Mohini
লাল আছে আর ঢোক ঘিটি ওটা কি হবে This is no problem.
So stop breathing or
start off the front. Then a little bit. And
then I have to sit like chicken.
And you like
have to sit like chicken.
And you come the camera around and follow.
Australia. He's going to live here now.
You want to live in Badger?
San Francisco.
Oh, San Francisco. This morning we discovered the Hari Bhakti Vilas from Vrindavan. We discussed in detail.
Thank you.
It's supposed to be. That's what it's supposed to be.
The latecomers.
Among for what you did.
Mm-hmm.
You told that when you are preaching properly, then people will be shraddhalu towards you, and they will be shraddhalu towards Gurudev. So what you have done so far for the among these 4 points, then Gurudev nothing.
Gurudev, one of the proper disciples, Jayapataka, he claimed to have about 60,000 disciples. Can we consider that a successful preaching?
But he himself, that
him.
Yeah, basically right where he's tired.
Our Srila Prabhupada wanted, in my opinion,
don't think about me.
Say, means followers and money.
But you should follow me.
Oh!
You should follow Bhaktivedanta. Yeah. You should follow Rupa Goswami, quite to them, and thinking about all with them. Then their bad quality may come.
You do that?
What is this? Story. Male pigeon was so much attached to his wife. Without her, he could not be.
Survive his life.
And after that, children also came. So date was here, but not
dancing.
And what became? Both were. So always we should know. If anyone
life, we see that the
with Guru and Vaishnavas.
Why not?
Vrindavan?
Vaishnavan.
There you go.
Dawn.
Oh,
After class.
Oh, that. Yeah, because many devotees, many disciples of our Prabhupada, they feel so much help and inspiration from your association. And we want that everyone will have a chance to hear from them what they are feeling. So we wanted to make recording of them to speaking about their, like, their personal experience in their spiritual life, how they have been helped by you in their relationship with our Srila Prabhupada as well as with you. It is good.
क्योंकि कृत युग है वो तो सब कुछ पहले ही कृत करते हैं लोग तो अभी क्या विधिवत दीक्षा लेनी पड़ती थी यज्ञ आदि के साथ
ओनली टेकिंग एडमिशन इज नॉट दैट योर डिग्री होल्डर टेक सम टाइम
बट इफ ए चाइल्ड बेबी ही हैज मेड इन admitted in school, even he is a student, and if a PhD, he is also a student.
Any difference?
But difference so much?
Both are not same. Mm-hmm.
So diksha this, diksha this. To ignorant, not vidvad rudi, it is also diksha, but it is entrance. That real diksha.
I have one question regarding Ragacharyas and other ages also, but he has come to give Ragmarg Bhakti. So in our line, all of our Acharyas, they are in the line of Rupa Goswami, and they are trying to give this Ragmarg Bhakti. My question is, when Guru is teaching, beginning student, and he is teaching him as Rupa Goswami has described Vaidhi Bhakti, he is teaching in beginning. So is there a difference of that Vaidhi Bhakti that Rupanuga Acharya is teaching and compared to the Vaidhi Bhakti which was previously followed and preached?
What Ramanuj, Nimbadita, Madhvacharya, they have preached Vaidhi Bhakti. Mahaprabhu and Rupa Goswami, what he has preached is different. If anyone will follow Vaidhi Bhakti of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, it means that he is beginning, entering in Raganuga.
Beginning stage of Raganuga.
If anyone will
Thank you. Sandar. Hola, Marco.
Sandar.
Let's get some sense certification.
Lots of sense. Hey. Gold, lots of gold.
That's what you want.
Excuse me, pardon me.
Oh, nice. Thank you, Ramita. Thank you.
Jai Guru Dev!
Jai Guru Dev! Jai Guru Dev!
Jai Guru Dev!
Jai Guru Dev!
No, I got the best bike. No, I can't get on a
retreat. Hey, Ronnie!
Yeah, there you go.
There you go.